And as promised, following on from yesterday's vlog, just like that, we put the hand on, we are at the computer, we take the hand off, we're now standing up about 3 foot from the computer. But hey, that's what it is, it's magic, we moved a tiny bit. Totally, not like I just stopped recording, started another one and put my hand over the lens. It was magic. Magic. But yeah, so it was like just about to hit 9 o'clock in the morning. It's 8:59 right now. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Now, first things first, as you guys can see, we have got the vlog that goes up today, aka yesterday's vlog. Just processing out on YouTube now. And today I want to do something a little bit different with the room, with the day generally. Today we're going to kind of get you a breakdown of this room, my room, my like chill room, my vibe room, my bedroom. I mean, it's mainly going to be a setup video. That's essentially what it is. It's mainly going to be a setup video, but you know what, since we're doing this room, I may as well do the full room, you know what I mean? But first things first is we gotta get changed. So, one, two, three. And there we go. That is yesterday's stuff off. And today's stuff on. Now, I am starving. I don't know whether I want to get breakfast first or do this first. Screw it, we'll do this first. So, room tour in 3, 2, 1, go. So, first things first, we have got the PC. This is the core of what I do, and it is an absolute beast. I've had the thing about 3 weeks now, and it has not let me down. You guys can see the specs are on screen if you are curious about that kind of thing. However, it's not just the PC that you need, there's a lot more than that. For example, you need some good audio, and for some good audio I recommend nothing but the Astro A50s. A50s are the wireless headset from Astro, great company, I absolutely love them, I have been using them for ages and they have never ever steered me wrong. They're wireless, which means I can go, I can get a drink, and I can still keep listening to the boys' conversations and come back and act like I had never left. Now next up, we've got our mic. Today we're using the Elgato Wave 1, which comes with the Wavelink software as well. Fantastic for creating submixes, and it sounds absolutely fantastic. It is the mic you can hear right now. It has got a push to mute feature that will light up red to let you know you're muted, and you can turn that knob and the light will go up and down to let you know what level you're at. Now the mouse I use is the Logitech G502 with the Hero sensor. It's a fantastic mouse for gaming, 9-button mouse, and it has got the best feature for when you're bored and sitting at your computer. It has got an infinite scroll wheel, which, if you're bored, you can play with it a bit like this. And if you really want to put some effort in it, believe me, this thing will scroll forever and ever and ever and ever. Is this thing ever going to stop? Someone let me know. Now paired with the mouse, we have got the keyboard as well. We have got the Aukey keyboard, which is a 10 keyless mechanical keyboard, so it is nice and clicky, nice and responsive, and it gives you perfect feedback for whether you're typing, gaming, doesn't matter what. But now into the content side of things again, we have got the Elgato Stream Deck, makes it so much easier to stream. I absolutely love it. Macros, ads, clips, muting audio, it doesn't matter what you need to do, you can do it. And all of that, of course, is supported by my Eureka gaming desk. I absolutely love this thing. It has built and it has took a beating. Of course, you have got that full surface mouse pad as well. On top of that, so that I can actually see everything, we've got two monitors, 127, 124. The 27-inch is an Asus TUF 144Hz, and the 24-inch is the Acer KL24. For my stream camera, I have got, as you guys can see there, the Sony A50. With a nice little light next to it. Now, that is mounted on a dual bracket system, which obviously means they're close together. And it kind of saves me having to have a couple of brackets back there, saves on mess. But the Sony A5100 is a fantastic camera. It's mirrorless, and it does the job perfectly for what I need. If you guys are looking to upgrade it, I recommend it.
That is it. That is the setup. Obviously, as well as my GT Omega chair, which I've had for like... I swear I've had this thing for like 6 years, not quite six, like 5 years now, something like that, and it's still going strong. Now, of course, the most important part of any setup, your drink. What are you drinking when you're gaming? Are you drinking your G Fuel? Are you drinking your Gamer Sups? Are you drinking your Sneak? Just good old-fashioned cans of Rockstar, Monster? Or are you the healthy kind that goes with nothing but water? Well, for me... cup holder built in at the desk, and it has the most important thing in the world: a bottle of whiskey, because god damn those Warzone lobbies. But in all seriousness, brought this through from the kitchen just for that joke, which I don't even think was that good a joke, to be honest with you. Although we do have a wee built-in bottle opener on a string for when we are gaming and having a couple of brewskis with the boyskis. But yeah, guys, that is the setup. That is it. That is everything I use. That is what keeps me doing this, making content. And it's nice. Other than that, literally, it is just bed sits right next to the computer, TV in the corner, and then I've got my wardrobe and that there. So there's really not much else to my room, to be honest with you. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed that look at the PC. But I am starving. That took me a lot longer to film than I thought it would. That took me like moving everything about, getting all the glamour shots. That took me like 40 minutes. I'm starving. So I'm going to go and I'm going to get some breakfast. It is that time. We have got our tea. Breakfast has been eaten, and it is time to go live. So let's go, let's have some fun with the stream today, and let's just see how Warzone's treating us, shall we?
Jason, yes man, what's up? Mike, dude, you're not in the party. Look at the screen, there's me and Aaron in the party. You're not in the party. I did send you an invite. Send you another one. But you're not even in the party, bro.
Yeah, that would be a lot. I'm sitting going, Dale, have you muted me? Like, why have you been such a cunt?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Like, what attachment?
French run coming up, boys. I'll get you. No, don't waste yourself. So I'll get you back.
Edit.
I fucked up. I'll get you back. I fucked off, I'll get you back.
Done with the stream, it's now back at 7, give or take. We've got the watch along in about 15 minutes, got to get in the Discord call and everything like that. It is Belgium, Portugal. I'm going with Belgium 2-1, so it'll be interesting. We'll see how it goes. But I really hope Belgium win this. I reckon Belgium 2-1. Maybe 2-0, if they're playing well. But I don't know, we'll see. Portugal just haven't looked that good all tournament. But I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, watch a long time, and then we'll be back after that.
KDB, yeah, kind of.
Mate, KDB has been non-existent this game.
Whoa! There's a screamer! Hazard, who we were saying it's Thorgan Hazard, by the way. Imagine how cool that is playing in a team with your brother, by the way. We questioned good, him starting the left wing back, but there you go.
So, watch along finished. We have got some games in with Stuart on Fortnite as well. It's now. Ugh. 2 a.m. I've still got to edit this vlog and get it uploaded because I am on the way down to my mum's tomorrow to sort the cat out and everything. I've got to do that, then get back up here for a watch along at 5. So really I need to be back here by like 4. So there's a lot we've got to get done tomorrow, but hopefully you guys have enjoyed the vlog today. I know there wasn't really too much to it, maybe just the PC setup breakdown. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that, but yeah. Anyway guys, tomorrow's a new day and I'll see y'all tomorrow.